Today is the 26th of October. I didn't do no training today or yesterday. But yesterday, as I said yesterday, I just ate so much yesterday. All this bread, cheese, ham, so much bread, shortbread, biscuits. I ate so much. I must have eaten so many calories yesterday. Today, I've eaten less than 2,000 calories today. But I wanted to show you this. Now this, yeah, this says it's 660 calories. So that's this bit of rice and this bit of chicken. When I saw this, I said that's something like 660 calories. If they're saying a normal person burns about 2,000 calories a day, I mean, usually, this is not a meal. I mean, usually we've got so much more rice and so much more chicken in it. I mean, you probably eat 2,000 calories for dinner, yeah? So that's the reason why I got this. This is 660 calories, yeah? Which is, and this small little portion here, this is, to me, it's like it's nothing. But yeah, I'm going to start doing some training again tomorrow. I might do something today, but what I'm going to start doing, yeah, I know initially, you know the older videos, what I used to do, as in pull-ups, yeah, I've been doing that in the gym, and I've been getting really strong, and really getting this strong core, so I'm going to be start doing a lot more pull-ups, press-ups. I need to do my own body, yeah, training, because you know, gym training, yeah, it's good, but it's not, I mean, I would be able to lift my whole body, and just hold myself. I won't be able to lift my legs up. I can hold, when I pull myself up, I can hold my legs up. But I want it to be up in the sky. Yeah? So it'll be real, real strong. Yeah? So this is me today. What's it called? Yeah. I think that's all I gotta say today. I'll let you know anything else, if anything that comes around right now. But yeah, this is me today. Yeah? Yep, this is me talking. But yeah, see ya.